Imagine, if you will, a truck that can detect bioagents, that can operate in a myriad of geographical, weather, terrain, and light restrictions, and that is fully functional as a C4 ISR communications platform. Well, that truck is here, and it's called the Smart Truck 3. Come with me as I introduce you to this remarkable vehicle. Smart Truck 3 sits on an international truck and engine chassis and was designed and built by Hart International and ICRC, Integrated Concepts and Research Corporation. The Smart Truck 3 is powered by a new international 4.6 liter V6 diesel 4600 series engine and commands 230 horsepower and 500 pounds of torque. One of the unique defensive countermeasures in the Smart Truck 3 is called the Automatic Sniper Suppression System. This state-of-the-art weapon system employs a 50 caliber machine gun to detect and locate enemy sniper fire through an audio tone recognition system. The console is composed of a 20-inch LCD touchscreen, two 7-inch LCD monitors, and a computer terminal that sits below the seats. From this location, the operator controls all internal and external systems. Using embedded, roof-mounted antennas, operators have full access to high-speed internet, TV, radio and emergency frequencies, CB radio, and VH, UHF, and UH radio systems. The Smart Truck 3 is equipped with a sophisticated internal air suspension system that allows for adjustable ride height and 12 inches of travel. When it's raised, it increases ground clearance and improves off-road handling and performance. On the front, rear, and sun visor are multiple high-powered LED lights. Each are individually wired so that the loss of one or two lights won't reduce the ability of the operator to navigate under limited visibility conditions. The Smart Truck 3 employs the F-Class perimeter defense system that protects passengers from incoming RPG or anti-tank guided missile threats. Neatly tucked inside this external kit are several individually controlled and automatically deployed projectiles. To increase situational awareness, the Smart Truck 3 is equipped with a surveillance module, which is a high-speed 360-degree view video camera and a system called Telemergence. From its inception, the Smart Truck 3 was primarily designed as a mobile command and control center for military operations. The host of multi-integrated onboard systems allows the operator to communicate between himself and the Special Forces Operating Base and the Tactical Operations Center. I'm Steve Greer, and it's been my pleasure to bring you the Smart Truck 3, the ideal vehicle for Special Operations Forces and Homeland Security applications.
Smart Truck 3 was created as a development program to explore the military's latest command and control tactical equipment. The future production derivatives are able to meet both government and private agency needs in commercially available packages.